Alright, welcome back to more Far Cry Instincts. Got some weird stuff going on. I don't really know how to describe it or understand it. But, we're gonna try going shotgunning through this. Oh, we got claymores. Okay. We'll see how well this goes. You can perceive scent trails left by living things. Press and hold Y for a few seconds to concentrate. Using feral sense depletes adrenaline, so press and hold Y again to relax. Ah. Okay. Interesting. A dead guy. We'll see if this shotgun was a bad idea.
There's a pinch in my boots. My boots, my shorts, my scuff. The real pain.
I used to like the beach when I was a kid.
Forgot I had the rocket launcher.
Grow up.
Jersey.
There you go. No, just two. No, you don't. I got one. Got another. Fuck you. Just no, huh? Just a big fat no?
That's what it just said.
Just say no? Meh.
Man, the sand here gets into everything.
You said it. Every night there's a beach in my boots.
My boots, my shorts, my stuff. The real pain.
I used to like the beach when I was a kid. Not anymore.
Where'd you grow up?
Jersey, near Ocean City.
Never been.
There you go, got all three of that time. Alright, doing better now with a rocket launcher. Just takes a little bit of practice.
I need some help.
Fine. There. I need this more. This works much better than the shotgun. I'm sorry to say it, but it's true. Yeah. Nice try, buddy. Still, rocket launcher's way better than the sniper rifle. over there? Nope. There you go. Stupid little velociraptor thingies. That works out. There we go. Give me all them goodies. Swap out for a sniper. Supposed to climb over this or what? I guess I gotta go this way. There you go. Ah, son of a bitch. It's fine.
Okay.
I need some help!
Damn it. Never go leaping over to a character and trying to rip him out when he has a shotgun in his hand. Halo should have taught me that, but I failed.
Good point, you should have learned. Didn't learn from Halo?
Didn't learn from Halo.
You need some help here!
Lunge! Shoot! Cower in fear! Da 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 da. There we go. Got you. Got you. We're doing well. We're doing well. Wish I had like some sort of sniper nest or like a minigun. Oh, speaking of sniper. Run away! Grab the health! He got me in the back. You son of a bitch! Run in there! Throw a grenade! Gotcha!
Got him now!
Got you! Nope! Got you! Got you. I don't know where the hell is that bastard with the sniper rifle. Oh, I see you. Ah, there he is. There you go. Down he goes.
But these cicadas and those who came after were not true. They were members.
Take that. Sniper around. There he is. There he is.
I'm gonna drop your ass.
Oh, there I go. There I go. Good night, sweet prince. Time to go a murdering. Boosh. What?
He got you?
He ducked.
And he got you.
He ducked and got me.
What the hell did that happen?
I don't know.
I have visual contact. Get me back.
Greetings. Bye bye. Hi, sniper. There you go, bye, sniper. Oh, okay. Give me a shotgun. Ow, ow. Got like 8 shells right now. Like that. Go, just get me from point A to point B enough so that way then I can go ahead and see these guys to the afterlife.
Give me some help here!
There you go. Doing very well. I don't want to jinx myself. Might jinx myself.
Get up!
There you go. Damn it. I jinxed myself.
How the hell did he kill you when you killed him?
I killed him, but someone right behind him shot me.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. Circle of life. Hi guys! Bye guys! There you go! There you go! There you go! There you go! Down he goes like a sack of potatoes. Excellent. Come on. There you are. There you go. I don't see anyone else right now. That's the dangerous part. Oh. Nope, just leaves. Take it low, take it slow. Okay, yeah, I see you. There you go. I catch you, buddy. That sweet, sweet, delicious health up there. I kinda wonder why this guy would want to be turned back. I mean, he regenerates health. He has weird abilities to sense things. He can rip things open with one swing. He's got super strength. Why would you want to change back? Why? I don't understand. Did I backtrack? No, I didn't. Okay. Just need to find a way. Ow, high fire.
Stay out of fire.
No, fire and me are friends. Take that in the testicles. Hi, grenade. Tinnitus. It's okay. You know, I'm actually really surprised, though. This game is very old, and yet, of course, it actually adds in stuff like that. You know, like the ringing in your ears.
Yeah, that's cool.
I mean, newer games, when you have explosions like that, you don't have that kind of thing.
Yeah.
They don't actually put like, that much effort into it comparative to, like, an older game like this. All this extra stuff that actually adds a little bit more immersion to it is actually really enjoyable. Yeah.